A special night for a local arts group tonight. Festival Ballet Providence celebrated its 40th anniversary this evening, holding a gala fundraiser at the Pawtucket Armory. Our own Eyewitness News reporters Kim Kalunian and Ted Nesi right there were the emcees for the event. And among the honorees, longtime Saturday Night Live set designer Eugene Lee, who lives in Providence.